This is 12 News Now. I'm Leah Crowley. 12 News has learned two students were arrested yesterday morning at Johnston High School. Police say one student was charged with disorderly conduct and resisting arrest. The other charged with simple assault and disorderly conduct. Police say the victim of the alleged assault was a school resource officer. No one was hurt in the incident. In the newsroom, I'm Leah Crowley, 12 News Now.